everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm and Stardew Valley. Today is the 6th and it's Saturday and we're going to have a fishing weekend. I know I always say we're going to go fishing and we don't go fishing, but we're not going to do that again. Somewhat annoyed. We are going to make up a couple pops of pumpkin soup, and we are going to fish all weekend. No excuses. We do need to take care of our chores and that sort of thing. But other than that, yeah. Everyone around town has been talking about your great generosity lately. Great. It's for completing the bulletin board, and for our generosity, we're giving JoJo customer support medical team 1,000 gold for passing out. Aw, that was sweet. Thanks, Emily. And that apricot quest that we were expecting. Speaking of quests, I think Kent wants a cave carrot. Yeah, we're gonna do that. And we're gonna do our regular chores. But that's about it. Let's put all of this stuff away. Do we want... We don't need the pepper poppers. We should plant tulips, but I'm not going to. Because I just wanna... I want you to get as much time fishing in the next couple days as possible. This is not going to be another spring like year one where it just never happens. I even thought about bringing our egg and cheese machines with us fishing to kind of catch up on the backlog of our stuff. But that's going to detract. If I do that, I'll have to dig up the machines, put them down there, swap out stuff, and I don't think it's a good use of our time, so we're not gonna do that. We are just going to fish. We already have enough distractions going. Like stopping to give Kent a cave carrot. We are gonna check the beach because we want those artifacts. And Gail, it was not a mushroom day. And Kelly has no milk. Okay, Kelly, you're the first cow to go if there's ever a problem. I'm just letting you know, you have not been satisfactory. You've been a disappointment as a cow, Kelly. You are a disappointing cow. Quite the insult I got going on. Don't go out that fence. I will be very upset if you go out that gate. There we go. Okay. Oh, it looks like our garlic is ready. I guess we need to do that. Let's just sell this cheese. Cause reasons. Cause lazy. And I guess we'll plant garlic and kale. Garlic to cook with. Let's just use that and then we'll sell these. Yep. Let's do our little fishing dock here. get ready to fish. Oh, look at that. How cute is that? Okay, and cave carrot for Kent. Wrong bin. And cave carrot for Kent. Let's coffee up. Hey, Pam. Oh, should we catch a sunfish? There he is. Here you are. You're welcome. Appreciate it. Jody tells me to become a part of the community. I'm glad to hear it. Aw, how nice. Thank you. Glad you're home. Hey, children. That penny. Aw, well, that's very responsible of you to do that. And, hey you, I should have brought the pink cakes with me. I fed one to the cow once. I'm glad that you're telling me stories, Jazz. You know what? I think that bulletin board thing has done wonders for our friendship. Yep. Jazz, four hearts. At four hearts, Jazz apparently stops being terrified of us. The two heart bonus doesn't work on the bachelors and bachelorettes. But the other people it does, so that's nice. And it's Lewis's birthday tomorrow, so we're gonna be 10 hearts with Lewis too. George, we should go around and get some leeks and stuff, but it's fishing weekend, not foraging. Wow, apparently this is quite the spot on Saturday mornings. Fishing here for. I wanted a sunfish. And then I think we're going to go up to the mountain lake. This is considered a river, right? I guess fish is fish. But I don't want to use my lucky pumpkin soup until I get where I'm going, because I don't want to slow down. Ah, perfect. Sunfish. Great. Sorry, I know that was rude. Oh. Is that a hint? I'm not giving you my coffee, guy. Sorry. Trying to take my coffee. I guess it was rude to drink in front of him. Hey, Elliot. Please excuse the sorry state of my cabin. Yes, I know. The men in this town are pretty dirty. I think we should buy some... Willie's going fishing. I was going to say, I think we should buy some bait, just in case, so we don't run out, but... But that was not to be. And I think I've already said this a couple times, but we need two artifacts that you can only get from the beach, so we want to check this as often as we remember, just to get them. And we need that shrimp, so I'm gonna take that with us. But other than that, let's get back to the bus stop and get fishing. Sorry guys, no time to chat today. We're on a mission. We're on a mission for fishing. That was hilarious. Can we just fish right here? No, let's go, let's go to the proper fishing spot. Pick this leek. Ignore Linus, even though we walked right next to him. I am so sorry. You were my first BFF, and I just walked by you like you weren't even there. But now let's pumpkin soup and fish. It's the fishing mission, and we're failing. We are failing in our mission because I'm reaching for my cup of coffee. If I'm gonna fish, I'm gonna relax while I'm doing it. Very nice. I did put tackle on here. So we have fishing and tackle and luck food. We're in a good fishing spot. I think there's like 6 or 7 supposedly really nice fishing spots. This is one of them. If you're interested, just head over onto the wiki and there's pictures of them all. I think it's supposed to affect the quality of the fish. Like, the further away from shore, the higher quality. But I'm hoping, like, maybe there's, like, treasure or or that kind of stuff. Well, let's do that. Whoa, he got a little energetic there. This must be a chub. Oh no, largemouth bass. Very nice. Oh, you know what? It's sad. Oh, treasure. Sweet. The treasure. I'm using the plus luck for a couple of reasons. One, I'm hoping for more treasure chests, because treasure's awesome. But two, if we do get treasure chests, I'm hoping that we can get an ancient seed. Once we've leveled up our fishing and we have like all of our fishing taken care of, I think we'll spend time farming for the ancient seed in the mines. I would love to be able to put ancient seeds in our fields year-round. Plant them in spring and then not have to plant again until the following spring. That would be pretty nice. I would like to grow ancient fruit outside. But we need to get one in order to start replicating seeds and whatnot. I don't think this playthrough would ever see that. One, I don't know if I'll play the farm long enough to do something like that. Two, even if I do play this farm long enough to do that, there is no way I'm doing 3, 4, 5 years of videos. So, you guys will never see it. If I do play the farm, like, once this series stops, if I do keep playing the farm, I'll do, like, a recap, like, a year-end recap. Did you hear that? Like, it's like we got two fish. Oh, nice. Perfect timing. Just as our tackle wore off, we got bubbles. Now, I know the bubbles increase the bite rate. But I like to think that it increases your treasure chance, too. I have no idea if that's the way it works or not. But, that's what I pretend. And I have to say, I don't know that our pumpkin soup is doing us any good. Oh, we almost lost it. We almost lost it. Chub. Oh, nice. Wow. This is a good chest. It's a shame it wasn't an ancient scene. But that's a good chest. That seems suitably rare to me. A diamond and a jade ring. Good. Could we get one more? We have like a string of really good chests, like an artifact chest, a rare chest, valuable stuff. I'm sorry I doubted you, pumpkin soup. I'm glad I didn't bring those mayo machines and egg machines. I think fishing nonstop is probably like was the better choice. I don't think we'll have a chance to level up though. We just leveled up through our crab pots, so we didn't have any like previous experience to work with, so I don't think, even though we've been fishing for hours, I don't think we've had a chance to get the next level, but maybe tomorrow. It's worthwhile going down there to get those bubbles. Sometimes they like troll you, and as soon as like one hit and they disappear. But let's go try. The bite rate is faster, and it seemed like we were getting treasure chests from them. Last one. Today is Saturday. I want to go get that leak. Maybe if bubbles appear on that side, I'll walk over there just so I can get the leak. I want to take some time to get this stuff just because they're really nice gifts now. Okay, let's try this again. Reset it. Okay, there we go. Geode? Okay. Not an ancient seed, but it's something. I love treasure chests. They're the best. Thank you. Oh, our pumpkin soup wore off. Is it... Would it be a waste to reapply it? Probably, but... But it's okay. I think we can afford to spend a milk and a pumpkin. We got the sunfish we needed, and I'm sure we have 4 carps by now, so that is good. Isn't there supposed to be, like, a way you can, use your keyboard to, like, change the direction of your line? But I don't think... No matter what I do, I could get that. I should have brought that other tackle just to see what that was like. Tomorrow we'll have the traveling merchant will be there. It's Lewis's birthday, and we should have our oak resin pop, so we'll want to make more kegs. And that's something that I messed up. Do you remember how I thought pumpkin was a fruit and should make wine, but the game, it considers it a vegetable? Well, I thought rhubarb was a vegetable, and the game considers it a fruit. Does the luck buff get taken off at 12 too? That really stinks. So even though I was, like, trying to calculate, how many preserve jars and kegs that we need, my numbers aren't right because I was basing it on the rhubarb being a vegetable, not a fruit. Vegetables take like 5 days in a keg versus like 6 or 7. So you need less because there's more you can process the produce faster. But in the grand scheme of things, none of that even matters. Just because, wow. Look how slow we are without any movement buffs, huh? But in the grand scheme of things, it doesn't even matter because, let's see, this is a good one. We need 4 carp, so I guess we can sell these gold ones. Let's sell that, sell the chubs. Yeah, we don't want any of this really, do we? No, we do not. And we need the carp, we need the sunfish, and we need the shrimp. We can sell the diamond. Only one piece of trash. That's a pretty unusual, isn't it? Let's put some fish. We need that and that. I'll have to remember to check these off of our grocery list. Do we have time to make it to the sale box one more time? No, it does not look like we do. Okay. It's been a good day. Let's not pass out. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Oh, nice! We did get level 7 fishing. I didn't think that was going to happen. Treasure hunter. What is that? And we got a little bit of gold from our stuffs. Let's see our new recipe. Treasure hunter. 2 gold bars. Fish don't escape while collecting treasure. Also slightly increases the chance to find treasures. 2 gold bars. We want one of those. We're gonna make one. Let's see. It's Lewis's birthday, so we need a present for Lewis. We want to go to the merchant. And then we're just going to go neutral. Pizza. Very nice. We'll go to... We'll do our morning chores. We'll craft some treasure hunters. That's pretty cool, huh? I do like the sound of being a treasure hunter. That goes in there, that goes in there. That goes in there. Do we want to keep this? Maybe we'll play around with that. It could be fun. Do we want to go get the hardwood today? I don't know that we do. Oh, vegetable stew. Oh, this is from the bulletin board. Crispy bass from Kent. This is a favorite food of a couple people, like Elliot and somebody else. Rice pudding. Ice cream. Escargot. Very nice. Appreciate it. Let's do the pepper popper thing. We'll take care of our chores. And then we'll go fishing. Oh, do you know what I didn't do? Lock up the barn animals. So they're gonna be a mess again. No. No. Do it right. It's just, it's quite clear that I should not be allowed to have animals.
All I'm saying.
Any tulips yet? No, I don't think anything's watered either. Oh well. We tried. Hi, guys. Is everyone having a nice day? Is there nothing I can click on to, so I don't have any... There we go. Still no truffles from you, pig. You're a disappointment, I have to say. Did we say? I have no idea if we talked to everybody or not. I tried. Truffle producing pig. And it looks like we messed up with that gold star wool. Looks like we'll never get it again. Poor Emily is just gonna have to have a two, three, four, five. Just a normal topaz for her birthday. I don't know. Her birthday's not until towards the end of the month, so maybe we'll have time. Maybe our rabbit will like us enough to do something nice for us. Let's milk the... milk the animals. Brown cows are done. White cow. Goat. Bad cow. Miss Daisy. And I guess we'll start putting the cheese back in here. Okay. Looks good. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. Oh, we should go to the secret forest, but we're not going to. Yes, we are. If I don't, I'll regret it later when I'm looking for hardwood and don't have enough. Should we buy that puffer fish for anything? A Dorado? A rare seed? Eh, we don't need any of that stuff. Let's... let's do what we set out to do, and then we can't forget Lewis either. Slimes. Unload our inventory, grab the pepper for Lewis, and then get back to doing what we were doing. Have a good day, everybody. Now, does this mean I lost my horse now? You stupid cows. Well, I guess there's no reason to,
you know, close the barn door after the animals have escaped, right? I guess that's the same for his reason.
Regular truffle yet? Okay, we'll do that later. Honestly, the difference between truffle oil and iridium star truffles isn't that much, so if we don't process that, it would not be a big loss. Lewis's birthday pepper, and let's get going. It's 1 o'clock already. I guess that's just the way it is. Everything takes a long time. Oh, hey, Harvey. I'm sorry. Great. Yep, Lewis. Good deal. What do you have to say today? Oh, we've heard this all before. I wonder what would happen if I spent all night in the graveyard. What do you think happens to us after we die? I have no idea. That's where I'm just going with that. Yes. We'll take that. We're not going to do it, but we'll take it. And let's drink some coffee. Oh, you know what? We should check to see what... Oh, no. Sorry about business. Chocolate cakes? We don't need those. We have a stack of them, and we can make them now. So, is Wiki open? We need bait. Oh, an artifact. Nice. Not the one we need, but still, artifact. Anything else? No. Oh well. Let's see if Willie's open. If Willie's open, we'll just buy bait from him. I think we probably have bug meat at the in our chest, but this is fine. We can just buy some. Thanks, mm-hmm. Willie. Trash. Trash. Might as well be trash. Looks good to me. Now, I've been taking the bus, but honestly, by the time we walk over to the minecarts, I don't think it's faster, so we might as well just take Miss Daisy with us. And provide her home. Hey, Demetrius, we're not stopping to talk. It's 3:20, and we haven't gotten our fishing on yet. Let's pumpkin soup it up. I thought we were gonna get lucky and have a bunch of we almost lost it. Oh wait, doesn't the how nice. I'm not even kidding when I say that, because they're good gifts. Doesn't this thing increase the chance of getting them? Fish can't escape while you collect the treasures. That's a really nice thing for people like me. Do you remember way back in the beginning when I lost the treasure chest, couldn't catch the fish, couldn't, it was hard times. I wonder if going over there is worth those bubbles. Do we try? I want to. You know what? You only live once. Mm-hmm. It's a coffee up. If I'm fishing, I might as well have fun, and bubbles are fun. You bastards. Bubbles are fun. At least we got a treasure chest out of it, right? Maybe there's an ancient seed this time? A piece of bait. I'm just curious what was over there. Let's go back to our fishing spot. It's 6 o'clock, like we really had time for that. But sometimes they last forever. You know that. There's another one. Do we do it? Send. Worth it. Oh, I'm glad this one is sticking around. The bite rate's faster. Be that way. I jinxed myself with that. Sebastian, don't hurt Miss Daisy. Cute.
That pumpkin soup is really working wonders for us.
Well, I would say our mission to go fishing was a success. We got a level. 2 days we fished. I guess for the next little while, any free time that we have, this is what we'll do. I think on the 9th, our greenhouse should be done. On the 10th, the rhubarb should be done. And maybe on the planting days, I'll try and work on decorating the farm, because I really want to do that too, but... all the artifacts but the ones I want. But I want to fish too. I want to fish and decorate. I want to do it all. You know that. Sweet. I don't know. I think I like the treasure hunter, though, better than those. Because you know. Maybe we'll fish again tomorrow. I can't remember. Did it say it was going to rain tomorrow? I know we checked the TV because we got the pizza recipe. If it rains tomorrow, we need to go catch a catfish. And then the only other fish we need to catch is the legend, but I think we're going to need level 10 fishing to do that. If we can catch it. I don't know. I don't know that I've ever caught it. I've caught some fish in the mine that were hard. Pretty sure I've caught the mutant carp in the sewer, and I think I caught the fish that's in the river, but I don't think that one is the hard one. I think that's like kind of like the easiest legendary fish there is. Getting stacks and stacks of bait. You know, one at a time. I do love these treasure chests. I guess once we get to level 10 fishing, instead of like spending our spare time fishing, we'll hit up the mines for artifacts. Dig up the dirt in there, kill bugs and grubs, you know, that sort of thing. And I guess, well, I guess we could fish just a little bit longer. Our pumpkin soup wore off, but we still have our treasure trackle. And this will be the last fish for the night. It'll be nice to be able to clean up our inventory before we get into bed. So let's do that. I should really take some time to forage, though, for the iridium quality gifts. But I don't think it matters. Is that ready now? You're moving so slow. Did we... Artifact. I don't know. We don't need the jade. We need to craft something from fire quartz, but I don't really care about that. Did we put in the carp? We did. Okay, so we don't need that carp. I could save it for fertilizer and stuff, but I don't care about that either. We pretty much use deluxe speed grow on everything. Gifts, coal is always nice. Gold is fine. Let's sell these carp. Oh, and let's go to bed. We had a good weekend. Let's top it off by going to bed. 2 a.m. And we got a little bit of money from our stuffs. I think, what, the truffle is like $12.50. I think, like, the truffle oil is like $13 or something. So not much more. And that is gonna end the episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your likes and your comments. I always appreciate them. I haven't said that in a while, but I do appreciate them. And I will see you for the next one. Bye-bye.